This is a reenactment.
¿Dónde podemos parar?
Border Patrol agents acting as migrants, putting their lives at risk crossing the desert while avoiding capture by Border Patrol.
The scene played out here by Border Patrol this morning may not be telling the entire story of what's actually happening here in the desert, as many migrants, after being dropped off here, are seeking out Border Patrol and turning themselves in.
What's happening is people are presenting themselves to Border Patrol agents at the border and requesting asylum.
Steve Kozacik, a Tucson City Councilman, volunteers at this monastery in Tucson that now functions as a shelter for Central American migrants and their family members who are choosing to avoid points of entry to request asylum.
They are presenting themselves in more dangerous and more remote places outside of the ports of entry, and it puts them at greater risk for the dehydration and all the other things that people face.
The White House is now forcing migrants at ports of entry to wait out their asylum cases in Mexico, a change in U.S. policy that was upheld in the federal appeal courts just yesterday.
What Trump is doing is he's forcing people into more dangerous areas of the border, and that is going to wind up, as the temperatures rise, in more deaths.
Dennis Welch for Arizona's Family.